Did a man dressed like a ninja assassin attack a 12-year-old out of retaliation?
Well, that is what Town and Country police are trying to find out, and they tell Fox 2's John Auble they want your help in finding their costume suspect.
I'm sure somebody out there knows who he is, and we would appreciate a call, and we'd like to talk to him.
Town and Country Police Captain Gary Holzer is working a bizarre assault case that began last Thursday. Three friends on bikes stumbled across a small group filming near a lake in Queeny Park. They were photographing subjects dressed as ninjas.
Apparently they were doing some type of photo shoot of sword play.
Some of the video was on a nearby picnic table, and one of the cyclists reportedly picked it up.
The film was damaged, and so apparently our suspect felt that he was taking some type of retaliation when he spotted our victim.
The victim, a 12-year-old boy, was spotted the very next day at Town and Country Crossings. That's not far from Queeny Park at State Route 141 and Clayton Road. The attacker, believed to be about 18, still in ninja garb and shoeless, struck quickly.
He grabbed him by the hair and just dragged him off the bike.
Before running from the scene, police say the attacker said something very telling.
In fact, I told you I would find you.
The boy suffered cuts and abrasions but refused medical attention. A local costume shop manager says they have received several requests for outfits for senior class project films. Police are now investigating that possibility.
This is the first time you've ever dealt with a ninja case, isn't it?
I believe it is.
John Auble, Fox 2 News.